I taught my daughter to be very independent and a strong woman.